Filtering is just the averaging of the weight that we see on the scale to minimize bounce, so that we become stable and are able to zero print and tear. If our scale is moving, those three features are impossible. Here we have the Synergy Plus, and we're going to go over some of the different types of filtering that are in there. Basically, if we're in the config menu and we drop down underneath it till we see capacity and we go to the right, we can start going towards sample rate. If we drop down under sample rate, by default that would be 30 hertz. On a general application, that should be just fine. We can change that if we want it to go slower, down into that 6.2 to 7 to 12 or 15. It's sometimes good to just try different settings on it to make sure that if it's going too fast, we have too much noise and we would have more jumping around. Once we're under the filter channel, we can ask it which one is this doing. Is it an average only? That would be your standard filtering. If we went down to the other side of it, we have the adaptive. Adaptive would be like your 480s and the 880s with a light, medium, heavy, where most of the settings are already defined for you. On an application where we use our truck scales, we're probably going to say that's going to be a heavy filter. If we're using something where it's a floor scale, that might be a light, and then something in between there, maybe a hopper, a smaller hopper, would be a medium. Sometimes that would be just easy if we're doing a truck scale and we did adaptive, that would be fine. If we do the average, we can go to digital filter one, and we can just use our tear key to get into it. Default is 4 on every setting. A standard 4.8.16 would be pretty normal. So if we went in the first one, there's our 4. Go to digital filter 2, we'll have 8. And we could change it to 8. I'm sorry, because it would be at a default line. Or you can add it to 16. And then digital filter 3, you could change it to 16 and leave that as your filter. Dropping out, we have DF Sense. Standard is 2 out, meaning it's going to take 2 readings and then jump out. And then digital filter threshold, this is by default none. That is, if I'm seeing extra jump on the outside, I can say within 2 divisions, let's grab the weight, that would be perfectly all right, and you hit OK. The AdSense is just medium, heavy, and that's the light. So you really got to pick which one you want to use for what type of application you're using. Your adjustment threshold, I think default would be in 10, that would be fine. And then you have a damp value, which is another type of filtering, but you're only using one at any time, and default on that would be 10.